Building on top of the previous two episodes, we will now add some data to our app. We start by creating a data.json file in our web app folder and populating it with some data. It includes the title of this YouTube series and an array of episodes. Let's move over to our app controller, where we import the JSON model from the library. We pass it to our main function, which returns the controller. We extend the controller by an onInit function, which is automatically triggered during load time of our app. This onInit function defines a new JSON model pointing to our JSON file, and sets this as the default model for the view that is bound to our controller. Let's move over to our app view, where we define a list with an ID. For the header text that is being displayed, we introduce a new concept called data binding. Because we have defined our YouTube data as our default model, we can simply use curly brackets and a slash to enter our JSON structure and then set the title object to be our displayed text. The items for our list are going to be the values in the episodes array. The list holds items as a child, which itself holds the standard list item as a child. The standard list item has a title and a description, which we also bind data to. We can now restart our app and check out our new list. Before we close today's episode, let's refactor our app a little. We encapsulate all UI assets in a component that is independent from our index.html file, which allows our app to be used in more flexible environments, such as the Fiori launchpad. We create a new component.js file, where we import the UI component from the library and pass it to a function. Inside the function, we return the UI component after extending it with some data about our project, most importantly our root XML view. We also initialize the UI component during initialization of its parent. Because we now reference our root view in our component, we can move over to our index.js file and replace the reference to our view with a reference to our component instead. Let's continue in the next episode.